And we're learning more about the deadly car chase in Monroe County that killed a man. Both passengers, Guadalupe Garcia and Luis Perez, were thrown from the vehicle after a deputy conducted a pit maneuver, a precision immobilization technique. Now, this happened after deputies say they smelled marijuana coming from the car during a traffic stop Thursday. Garcia drove away, sparking the chase with deputies. And Garcia died, and Perez is in critical condition at a local hospital.